A recent study has found that rare protein coding variants are associated with operational tolerance in a significant number of patients. These variants are located in three genes, HOMER2, IQCH, and LCN2, which are all expressed at the primary cilium, a key structure in immune responses. This finding has important implications for a better understanding of immune tolerance in transplantation and other fields of medicine.
This article was authored by Annick Massart, Annick Massart, Annick Massart, and others.